chants from protesters opposing state pension reform were quickly met by Secretary of State Police, who politely but firmly told the demonstrators they did not have the required permit to protest inside the Capitol. When the protesters failed to leave, they were escorted out of the building.
Ladies and gentlemen, now is a good time to turn on your cameras.
Mic check.
Mic check!
Mic check!
We are
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
We are Occupy Springfield!
We are Occupy Springfield!
We are the 99%!
We are the 99%!
We will be heard!
We will be heard!
Vote no on SB 397!
Vote no on SB 397!
Lawmakers in Springfield!
Lawmakers in Springfield!
Take it up.
Should be fighting tax breaks!
Should be fighting tax breaks!
For greedy corporations! For greedy
corporations!
Now breaking promises!
Now breaking promises!
Make the working family!
Make the working family!
Lawmakers are threatening!
Lawmakers are threatening!
To drain money from the pension!
To drain money from the pension!
Firefighters, police, and teachers!
You're gonna have to go outside, folks.
To
go outside. You do not have a permit to get here today. If you want to come back, please get a permit.
The industry responsible for these entries on the cell phone.
This is about accountability.
This is about accountability. Those who broke the economy
should pay to fix it.
Should pay to fix it.
Not forcing working families.
Not forcing working families.
To pick out the pieces.
To pick out the pieces.
Public workers paid their fair share.
Public workers paid their fair share.
They paid into pensions.
They paid into pensions.
They paid into retirement.
They paid into retirement.
And they aren't even entitled.
They aren't even entitled.
We have an unfair flat tax rate.
Whether you make minimum wage,
or you're a
CEO,
you pay the same tax rate.
You pay the same tax rate.
We need a fair tax rate.
We need a fair tax rate.
That asks millionaires and corporations.
That asks millionaires and corporations.
In proportion to their income.
Yeah. To pay in proportion of their income.
We stand in solidarity.
We stand in solidarity.
With Occupy Wall Street.
With Occupy Wall Street.
We stand in solidarity.
We stand in solidarity.
With the homeless, hungry, and poor.
With the homeless, hungry, and poor.
We stand in solidarity.
We stand in solidarity.
With women, children, and minorities.
With women, children, and minorities.
Occupy Springfield!
We are Occupy Springfield!
We are the
99%! We are the 99%!
We will be heard!
We will be
heard!
We
Please raise your hand.